now I say close to about 1.5 seconds as they turn through. He is locked to Nickerbrook. Still Renault ahead of Peugeot, but the gap between the two of them is shortening.
Leader Nigel Tom having lost a little bit of that advantage, as you were suggesting. Yeah, without question, the amount of daylight has come down. It was 2.9 seconds first to second. It is now down to 1.7 because it is Carl Chambers that now posts the fastest lap of the race. 2:02.041 is the gap. Is the time? The gap is 1.75 seconds. Kevin Fulbrook there in third place. It's Vicky Brooks in fourth place. But Bauer was on the left to try and go through. Can he squeeze his way through? No, the door was closed. Good driving by Vicky Brooks. Slams the door in the face of the Vauxhall Astra and hangs on to the position.
Yep, back into my view. They've come there, but the Astra definitely down. It's not the car.
Not though, shaking off Vicky Brooks, is he?